to take some time to invite all of you to join the Music Boosters. It is a great organization which supports the arts in this community, both at Woodland, here at Kingsford, and that's about it. But they do a fantastic job of it, and we're so grateful that they're supporting our students and your children. So, if you'd like to get involved, we meet right over there in the High School Media Center the first Wednesday of every month at 6 p.m. Now, time for some 50-50 drawings. Ooh, for the prize of $98.50. Andrew, would you like to draw a ticket? Ticket number 411062. Noah Chaminazzi, one more time. 411062. Okay, this drawing is concluded. We will have another drawing at our 7th and 8th grade concert. Thank you so much. Here's our 6th grade concert band under the direction of Mr. Mark Rhodes. Thank you. It's just so awesome having them. Such, in fact, there's such a stage full of awesome musicians, just like you. Alrighty. Surprise, our next soloist will be from our balloon section. Hannah Deuter on the flute. She will be performing Silent Night. From the same section will be Julianne Reynolds. She will be performing on a house top. I would like to make a comment about our flutes. As a first-year band director, I just cannot put in words. I don't know what other word to use other than just how blessed I feel to just have such a strong flute section. Every single one of them, they're all such hard workers. They come to class prepared. Sometimes I feel like this flute section makes my job too easy. It's kind of nice. They'll be playing Jingle Bell Rock. Two students from our low brass section, Mr. Wesley Jennis and Jude. All right, they will be performing trombone. surprise, I'm Miss Sophia Touche. Natalie Holman.
Your time.
Levi Russo and Avery Shaker. They'll be performing at the Hall. Thank you. this group did not get the shot to perform this unnamed piece at their spring concert. And since they've just been doing such a great job this year, I wanted to give them a challenge and actually give them an important piece, which is super uncommon for a sixth grade group. All right, I'm not sure how to introduce it since I can't say this. All right, here is our, you might see it.
It's a song.